Yes, sir, we promised you a great man here tonight.
Andre!
The China!
WrestleMania!
Hulkamania is running wild!
My God, what a
For the first time in history, Monday Night Raw will kick off with a steel cage match for a world championship. You are looking live at this 15-foot-high steel structure, which tonight in the FedEx Forum in Memphis, Tennessee, will provide the backdrop to Chris Jericho's world championship title defense versus CM Punk. Hello again, everybody. Michael Cole, Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And King, you can feel it. A big fight atmosphere. What an historic night tonight.
I am so pumped. What a way to kick off Raw. Not only a World Heavyweight Championship match, but a World Championship match inside a steel cage.
History in the making.
The following is a steel cage match, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, the only way to win is by pinfall, submission, or to be the first man to escape the cage. Introducing first, the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, CM Punk!
Well, you really have to question the physical condition of CM Punk following what happened at Unforgiven just 8 nights ago. CM Punk was preparing to defend his world championship in Raw's first ever championship scramble when he would be interrupted by the injured former champion, Randy Orton. And it was an ambush and a sneak attack that would leave Punk vulnerable.
To you and everybody else who thinks I'm a fluke.
And there you saw it. Cody Rhodes, Ted DiBiase, all of them attacking. Oh, CM Punk from behind.
The newcomer Manu, and then Randy Orton would seize the opportunity, reestablishing himself on Monday Night Raw.
My God.
The punt to the skull by Orton, the result
now,
of a couple of weeks of...
That right there was impressive.
The result of a couple of weeks of bickering between Orton and Punk, general manager Adam Lee telling us that CM Punk had suffered a concussion.
Well, indeed, that was impressive if you're Randy Orton.
CM Punk surveying the steel structure which surrounds the ring, hoping to get his world championship back tonight. King, you see that right arm heavily bandaged, and we have to wonder aloud how Jericho is faring physically. He has been to hell and back in the last week. At Unforgiven, Jericho battered and bruised at the hands of Shawn Michaels in that unsanctioned match. And then just a short time later, Chris Jericho would replace the injured CM Punk in the championship scramble.
And then, if there's ever a back door unlocked, Jericho will sneak in it. Somehow, some way, he slithered himself into winning the World Heavyweight Championship. It was absolutely agony to ecstasy for Chris Jericho.
Keep in mind that CM Punk was never able to defend his world championship at that championship scramble at Unforgiven. He was taken out, as we showed you earlier, by Randy Orton. And for Jericho King, remember, it was Batista who had done the damage. Batista was 3 seconds away from winning the world title when Jericho slid in the back door and stole the gold.
Well, I just remember back to that Shawn Michaels match.
That was the unsanctioned match that Jericho lost. But remember, he would then replace the injured foot, as we mentioned, inside the scramble match. And this was the damage we were talking about that Batista was doing.
Batista became the current champion at that particular moment. But then, look at Rey Mysterio. And look at this. Mysterio occupying Batista long enough for Jericho, as you said, to sneak in and win the title.
The 20-minute time limit had expired, and Batista, who believed he was champion, was robbed by Jericho. And that's what it's all about as we kick off this historic Monday Night Raw live in Memphis, Tennessee. The World Heavyweight title, Jericho versus Punk.
Well, just thinking back to that match that Jericho had with Shawn Michaels, I mean, Jericho was beaten. He was battered unmercifully by Shawn Michaels. I didn't think there was any way he would be able to walk out of that match, much less later on become the World Heavyweight Champion.
And again, the rules of this matchup, you can win this steel cage match for the championship by pinfall, submission, or escape from the steel cage.
Two men eye to eye. This is going to be the, trying to psych each other out, but this is going to be the ultimate. Uh-oh, look out, here we go.
And see if Punk puts that world championship back. The aggressor in the early part of the matchup.
Well, this is going to be the ultimate test for CM Punk. He's been on a mission to prove to not only himself, but to the world that he was a worthy world heavyweight champion. Oh, man, look at those knees.
CM Punk looking to punish Chris Jericho, take advantage of that bruised and battered body of the world champion.
CM Punk on the offense here, but you have to wonder how much CM Punk is going to be able to take after having his bell rung. Ooh, he did by Randy Orton.
Punk winning his world championship for the first time back in June, cashing in Money in the Bank. Held the title for several months. Became known as a survivor. And
oh,
Jericho,
look at this.
Looking to escape early
smart
on.
Smart move by Jericho.
World champion wants nothing to do with CM Punk here tonight.
No, I don't know if I agree with that. I just think the world champion made a smart move there. Took an opportunity to try to win this thing early.
Jericho went through that unsanctioned match in Unforgiven, then the championship scramble last week involved in the matchup with Batista. Remember that JBL was added to by our general
guys are in
manager.
Major spot up there. Hey, look at now. CM Punk has a chance to escape the cage.
If he escapes and both feet hit the floor, CM Punk will be the world champion. Oh,
Jericho, out of desperation, grabs that one remaining foot of CM Punk.
CM Punk and the aggressor felt the whole first part of this matchup. And the martial arts expert just wearing the champion down. And again, we questioned earlier on, King, the physical well-being of Chris Jericho.
Well, that boot to Jericho's midsection bent him over, and then the knee lift by CM Punk straightened Jericho up. You're right. Oh, how much can Jericho take?
CM Punk on a mission.
No! Oh, there it is!
The patented high knee from CM Punk. Ew! And the Bulldog connecting, and Punk could be closing in on his second world championship reign.
I don't know. I think if I'm CM Punk, I would have taken that opportunity
going,
to try to escape the cage.
Going for the go to sleep. Going for the go to sleep. If he connects, he'll win the championship.
Ooh! Talk about connecting.